A former school captain and aspiring rugby league player is believed to be the latest Australian to join an Islamic terrorist group overseas. Oliver Bridgman failed to return to his Queensland home after a trip to Indonesia, and when his parents raised the alarm, the 18-year-old was reportedly tracked to Syria. AFP intelligence suggests he's now fighting with the Al-Qaeda-linked group Al-Nusra after being recruited online.